I'm majoring in pre-law myself.
Oh, no, no, no. Bad idea, trust me. Now stand back and let me tell you my tale of woe.
20 years old, pretty smart kid, didn't know what I wanted to do. So I took the LSAT and then just like that, got accepted at Glendale U. Everyone said it was a real safe bet, a prestigious and lucrative vocation. So I set out on a journey to become an attorney without a moment's hesitation. But here's some free advice I'm giving. When it comes to deciding what to do for a living, don't be a lawyer. Don't do it, quickest way to ruin your life. Don't be a lawyer, not worth it, it'll leave you dead inside. The job is inherently crappy, that's why you've never met a lawyer who's happy. It's a guaranteed soul destroyer. Don't be a lawyer. Law school debt, daily regret, is that what you dreamed of as a kid? Or did you hope one day that you'd find a way to spend 4 years working on a pharmaceutical company's merger with another pharmaceutical company? Your only expertise is running up fees, speaking legalese like a dick. But it's not too late to avoid this fate, find any other job to pick. Sure, your parents might think you're a failure, but no one's ever said, first let's kill all the tailors. Don't be a lawyer. I'm serious, it really, really sucks. Don't be a lawyer. No one you work with looks like Ally McBeal. There are so many other professions that don't turn you into Jeff Sessions. Just say no to the lawyer employer. No! Don't be a lawyer.
What about human rights law?
No money, no, no money.
Environmental law?
No money, even less money.
Immigration law?
No money, plus it's a bummer.
Okay, but what if one day you make it to the Supreme Court?
It'd be great to be on the Supreme Court, but you'll never be on the Supreme Court. There's truly no chance of that happening.
The preceding song in no way reflects the views of CBS and the CW Network. Ah, screw it.